Madison, thank you. Turning to our coronavirus coverage tonight, here's a look at the full report from the state today. Cases are up nearly 2,700. 56 more people have died. 37 of those deaths were here in Southern Nevada. More than 2,000 new cases being reported in Clark County just today. Nevada's two-week positivity rate is up to 20.8%, and our recovery rate is 88%.